and salutation C, threes and salutations A. Next, we're going to do threes and salutations B. I'm resetting my breath, my gaze, my focus, my intention for my practice today. Reset your tadasana. Legs are nice and strong. Straighten the knees. Straighten your legs. As if you want to send the back of your knees towards the back of the knees. Feel the corners of your feet. Open the shoulders. Roll them up. Breathe. Breathe out. Now come back to the front of your mat. Reset your tadasana. Hands by our side. Gonna reset my leggings again, my t-shirt. And our music. So we're going to inhale in chair. So we lift the arms, sit in an imaginary chair. Breathe in. Exhale, fold forward, uttanasana, straighten the legs. Inhale, half lift, ardha uttanasana, look up. Straighten the legs here, maybe the hands come on your shins or thighs. Exhale, down, bend both knees. Step the right foot back. Bring the right heel down. The back foot is a 45 degree angle. Front knee is on top of your front ankle. Lift both arms up. Warrior one. Look forward. Maybe look up. Straighten the back leg a little more. Press the back leg and the outside of your back foot a little more. Breathe here. Look up. Exhale, fold forward. Pick up the back heel and plunge. Look up. Both hands down. Plank. Breathe in. Chaturanga Dandasana, bend the elbows, shifting forward, all the way down. Inhale, up dog, breathe in. Exhale, tuck your toes under. Downward facing dog. Inhale, look in between your hands and step the right foot forward, back heel down. Inhale, warrior one. Make sure that the front knee is on top of your ankle. Press the back leg a little bit more, straighten up. Warrior one, look up, breathe. Exhale, fold, pick up the back heel, look up, both hands down, plank, breathe in. Exhale, chaturanga, all the way down. Lift your toes, inhale, up dog, exhale, missing dog. Stay for 5 breaths here. Push the floor away, heels down. Inhale, exhale here. One more breath. Keep pushing the floor away, straighten your legs, sending them in. Hello, give it to your hands. Step or walk your feet forward. Inhale, ardha uttanasana, look up. Exhale down. Inhale, chair. Sit in an imaginary chair, bend the knees, straighten the arms forward. Exhale, Uttita Hasta in Tadasana. Breathe in, exhale down. Inhale, chair, breathe in. Exhale, fold, all the way down. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale down. Step your right foot back, right heel down. Inhale, warrior one, breathe in, look up. Exhale, runner's lunge. Pick up the back heel, breathe in. Exhale, plank. Inhale, plank. Exhale, all the way down. Chaturanga Dandasana. Flip your toes. Inhale, up dog, breathe in. Exhale, tuck your toes in. Downward facing dog. Inhale. Lift. Bend your right knee. Step forward. Inhale, warrior one. The other side. Breathe in. Exhale down. Pick up the back heel. Plank again. Inhale here. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. All the way down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe. Forward. Some of us would like to take a child's pose, so we bring the knees down, toes together, rest the forehead down, catch up with your breath. Now I'm gonna reset my shirt. Now we all meet in down dog again, looking between your hands. Open your fingers nice and long. Press down. Straighten the arms. Tuck your toes under. Downward facing dog. Forward down dog. Gonna look in between the hands. And walk or step forward. Inhale. Down to knees. Exhale. Forward to knees. Inhale. Chin. Breathe in. Exhale. Uttita Hasta Uttanasana. Straighten the arms. Exhale. Now we're gonna do one more Salutation B. So Salutation B. And it's going to be Chaturanga 2, up dog without coming all the way down. Inhale, chin. Exhale, fold. Inhale, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, now we're gonna step the right foot back. Warrior one, back heel down, breathe in. Exhale down, pick up the back heel, look up. Step into a plank, inhale plank. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana, bend the elbows, drift forward. Flip your toes, inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, tuck your toes under, downward facing dog. Inhale, forward, right forward, left heel down. Inhale, warrior one, breathe in. Exhale down. Look forward, pick up the back heel, step into a plank one more time. Last one. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Flip your toes. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale. Downward facing dog. Five breaths here. Push the floor. Straighten the legs a little more. So our last down dog. Make it very meaningful. Inhale, look in between the hands. Walk or step your feet forward, you can meet your hands. Inhale, half fold, Ardha Uttanasana. Open the chest. Exhale down, Uttanasana. You're gonna stay Uttanasana. Couple more breaths. Folding forward, shifting the weight towards the front of your feet. Hold opposite elbows. Exhale down, lower. You need to bend your knees slightly. Switch the grab of your elbows. Keep folding forward, letting go. Drop the top of your hand. Down. Release the hands. Inhale, bend the knees, lift the arms. Utkatasana, chair pose. Breathe in. Exhale. Uttitasana, look up. Palms together. Palms at the heart center. And breathe. Notice where you are right now. We can go ahead on our daily activities from here. After 5 to 8 breaths. Or we can take a savasana, which is a lying down pose, where we absorb all the benefits from our sun salutations. Breathe in and breathe out. So if some of you enjoyed and are ready to go, you can step out of your mat, taking with you all this energy, all this positiveness we've built up, the joy, the love, the harmony of our practice, the connection of breath and movement. If you have a little more time, I invite you to do a shavasana, which is a lying down pose. For those who are leaving, thank you for joining us. Namaste.